Hello guys and welcome to a new tutorial of Refined Storage, and in this episode I will show you an overview about the auto crafting in Refined Storage. And I already installed a fully implemented setup in Refined Storage, so that you can see here a controller, a disk drive, crafting grid, pattern grid, external fluid storage, and so on. And first of all, we start with the pattern grid. And the default setting of the pattern grid is on the left side, the type items. And I will produce one door, for example. And you can see if I put one pattern on the right side, I'm able to create a crafting pattern. So that we here already have a crafting pattern, and I just need to put that pattern into one grafter. This grafter have the functionality that I'm now able to graft some wood doors. And for that I need to install the display mode in only graft ables, and now I'm able, if I have some oak wood in my storage room, we can take a look around. I have 1,300 oak planks into my inventory, and here you can see I have some ability to graft the oak door. So that we just create 64 oak doors. It's okay to graft them. So we have a preview about our grafting. We create 66 oak doors, and available we have 132 oak planks. And let's start with that. And in the grafting monitor we can see our the grafting, and you can see these doors are grafted already. And now we are able to use this 66 oak doors. It's fine. The next thing is that we use the grafters to automate some machines. In the spec side we already installed a basic smelting factory from the mod mechanism, and here we have two grafters, and we are implemented to give us the opportunity to smelt one diamond ore into one diamond. And we take a look and into our pattern grid, and clear this one thing, and we need to choose the setting processing. And here we can set up one diamond ore on the left side, only one. Just one please. And on the right side one diamond, and set up. Okay, on the right side we need also a pattern too, and just click on create, and we have a processing pattern created. And this pattern we can set into our basic smelting factory in this to craft this on the top side. And now I'm able to produce in this factory with diamond ores. I will show you that. Just click on the left side to only craft ables, and just click on diamond, and I need to create 20 diamonds, for example. To craft 20 diamonds, we need 20 diamond ores. That's okay, that's fine. And you can see the diamond ores are already pumped out of this. And we are able to take a look into our basic smelting factory. And here you can see through the game grafters, our diamond is put in, and we get diamonds, because we here already set an importer, and this importer imports the diamonds into our network, so that we have now more diamonds in our network. That's fine. The last thing I will show you is the processing with fluids. For that I'm already installed a bioreact from Industrial Foregoing, and there's the setup so that we have energy for our bioreactor. We have a grafter on the right side to put our items into this bioreactor, and we have also an importer like by the basic smelting factory to put our items back into our inventory network. And the importer is clear, there's nothing to see, and in our grafter is pattern. This pattern we will recreate, and for that we go back to our pattern grid, and we clear this recipe, and we are able, I just take a look, and here you can see we need to create an output like an 0.08 biofuel. We need one potato and 0.08 water, as bucket as water. And for that we need one potato. That's okay. Only one. And the output is on the left side, so that you need to change this type to into fluids, and just click this water bucket into the left side, and we can now choose our water, so that we need 80 water. That's okay. So that we need 0.08 bucket on water on the left side to create 0.08 bucket on biofuel. That's all, and as we need a pattern too, and click on create so that we have another pattern to use in this crafter, so that we are now able to put some liquids. I just need to click on graft ables, but that's not the right pattern we need for that. We need the fluid grid, and here you can see that we can graft biofuel. Yeah, we want 100 biofuel. It's okay to graft. Available 2 potatoes. We need 0.16 buckets on biofuel. We need 0.16 buckets on water to create 0.16 buckets on biofuel. Let's start it. And in the grafting monitor we can see the processing, and take a look at the bioreactor, and we see that we already created this biofuel, and that's all in the auto crafting of refined storage. I hope I could help you about something, and give us a thumbs up, and hope you enjoyed it. Thanks and bye.